fine arts in Halifax County. The three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads of the boys in the schoolyard. Catching whistles from them in downtown. No one knows if they went a-rowing. The three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. They didn't know that the rocks on the river be the three sisters out where they all drown.
Widow Brown met a girl named Nellie. She was the oldest and toughest of three. She would take her daddy's well-sharpened sickle and carve kill men in the sycamore tree. The men came a-courting, but she keep her distance. Never cracked a smile, just played it coy. Some say she's tender as a petal. She'd act tough, cause her daddy wanted a boy. Old man Brown, a girl named Dottie, the middle button and the most vain of the three. She'd take her daddy's fat leather bootstrap with anyone who called her Dorothy. The men would fawn her and she would pay him. Peck him when they'd find it safe to kiss. Like the barn or the porch or the upstairs parlor. Anywhere to keep him from a father's fist.
Breaking hearts in Halifax County. The three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads of the boys in the schoolyard. Catching whistles from them in downtown. No one knows if they went a-rowing. The three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. They didn't know that the rocks on the river be the three sisters out and where they'd all drown.
Farmer Brown met a girl named Becca. She was the youngest and most reverend of all. She would take her daddy's King James Bible and go study scripture of the brethren. Oh, oh. The men would avoid her and she would condemn them for cussing and drinking and chasing the Browns. She'd say repent and join God forever. The pleasure of sin's not as good as it sounds. On an abandoned rowboat. Maybe their sins have adventure and pushed the three young girls as the ship flowed. Oh, they didn't know the strength of the river, the merciless current that pulled them down. Maybe it was due to the weight of their denim, but the three girls' bodies were never found.
Some miracle, the singing of the sirens, learning the sailors who wreck and drown. Some say still hear the fighting and the flirting and the preaching of the daughters of Farmer Brown. Breaking hearts in Halifax County, the three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. Turning heads on the boys in the schoolyard, catching whistles from them in downtown. No one knows who they went a-rowing, the three fine daughters of Farmer Brown. They didn't know that the rocks on the river be the three sisters out and where they'd all drown.